Egor, does slowing down offensively in the last 10 minutes take away some of your guys' edge, or what did you think about that stretch there in terms of how you executed?
I don't think so. I think it's not like we purposely slowed down. I think we just, you know, played with a little more poise now, try to share the ball a little more, try to avoid those early tough shots. And I mean, for the most part, it's been working. And, you know, we'll get a better result next game.